other styles are on YouTube. You can find stuff, okay? And so if you find clinicians and seminars all over the place, just we have to keep an open mind, okay? So here's what I found. There's like a form of martial arts called Wushu, okay? I know, bear with me here. I know, I'm not gonna show you how to like remove a heart like Mortal Kombat style, okay? Not today, that's the next session, okay? Well, this is something we picked up with wrist control. And I was like, that all applies to wrestling. So I started doing it, and oh man, it's so much fun, okay? Again, keep an open mind when doing this stuff, okay? So I'm gonna start with wrist control on this side here. Grab coach here. Now, I don't know how you guys like to grab wrists, but here, I don't feel the power. You can butterfly or pretzel out like that, okay? No power there. If I have it here like this, he butterflies out. What do I got on this side? Perfect. I can just go right for the leg, okay? So this is something quickly, especially if you're a stronger wrestler, okay? This is something for you. If you feel like you're stronger than the guys you're wrestling, if you're not, get back in the weight room, okay? But if not, okay? So, I mean, wrist control, and I always poke on this side. I'm going to circle hard away from his leg, okay? So I come straight like this, okay? Now watch here. My elbow is going to dip inside his arm, and I'm going to step behind his leg. Boom, here, like this. I'm going to bring him right to the mat. Secure my ear fall. And score, okay? Control fall.
Exactly.
He's bringing his weight down.
Yeah. So watch again. So again, I'm not going to be able to go, whoa! All the way out like this. This guy coming, okay? I'm going to circle a little bit. Ooh, here. And as he does that, my elbow to elbow, inside, like this. And my knee steps behind. As I do that, my elbow comes to my side. I put him on my knee. Like that. And I score from there. Okay? One more time. Move my circle. Now, watch this. Smart ass this thing. Oh, what if he steps away, coach? I even thought of that too, okay? So you're thinking, I go like this. He steps to his foot out. Okay? From here, continue through. Good shot.
I think that worked.
Okay? So think about that. I want you to drill the first one where he doesn't, because I know where it's gonna happen. Boom, go, boom, go. Then try at the end a couple of steps away. Blow your shot. Watch again here, circle. I go to step, he steps like that. I'm gonna continue through underneath. Boom. Right into my crotch. Finish. Okay? Any questions on that?
What's the move called again?
Wushu.
Well, the other, it's, yeah, we'll say Wushu trip. We're going to call that. I don't have a name for it. It's not a word.
Wushu.
Okay? Sound good? All right, will you partner? Ready? One, two, three.